After 14 years of exile in the forest, Ram, Sita and Lakshmana return to the kingdom of Ayodhya. One day, while he was walking through the kingdom, an argument between a husband and wife caught his attention.
"We are really lucky to live in this great city of Ayodhya."
"That's true. Thank God."
"Why should we thank God? Our God is none other than King Ram."
"But what about his wife Sita? She endured 14 hard years in the forest with Ram."
"But Lord Ram is much more superior to Sita in grace and dignity. I don't disagree that she is a pure lady, but who would have the guts and grace to take back his wife who was imprisoned in another man's kingdom for so many years?"
"Do you know anything about the emotions and sentiments of women? What about what she had to go through? Do you not pay any heed to that?"
"Don't argue with me. The whole kingdom talks about this."
King Ram went to the palace with a heavy heart.
"Lakshmana, I want you to do something for me."
"Brother, tell me what you wish and I will do it."
"Lakshmana, take Sita and leave her in the forest."
"Brother, what are you saying?"
"We should set an example for others to emulate."
"What has Sita got to do with the people of Ayodhya?"
Ram narrated what he heard in the city that night.
"Brother, the person who you overheard is a layman who does not know the reality of a situation."
With a heavy heart, Lakshman accepted Ram's words and went to the queen's chamber.
"Welcome, Lakshmana. Why are you looking dull? What happened?"
"Mother, pardon me, mother. I have come to take you back to the forest."
"Lakshmana, what crime have I committed? I am bearing Lord Ram's children. Where will I go now? If I am to die, let me at least die in the presence of Lord Ram."
Lakshmana told her what his brother had heard the previous night. She approached Lord Ram, touched his feet. Ram controlled his emotions for the sake of his kingdom. Lakshmana took Sita to the forest and left her there.